Today, the students of Vinod Gupta School of Management are indeed privileged to have amongst us Mr. Salil Kumar, Head of Business Intelligence, Analytics and CRM at Reliance Mutual Fund. So, sir, after this highly engaging interactive session, we now have a few questions for you.
Hi, thank you. Thanks for inviting me at your institute. I also feel privileged to be here and spend time with you guys, and it was a really nice and interacting session with the young managers. I appreciate your efforts, and you guys are actually managing it very well.
Thank you, sir. So the question will be, is knowing analytics sufficient, or any other skills you would like to recommend to the students aspiring to make a mark in the analytics domain?
Okay, I will answer your questions in, two parts. One is going for a career in analytics. Yes, you would need to have a analytics bend of mind, okay? That doesn't mean you should be a statistician to do analytics. Now, gone are the days where, one should have a statistician to do a business analytics or consumer analytics. Now, there are n number of tools available in the market which can do predictive analytics or advanced analytics to you. You should have some bit of knack and, reading the data ability, so that you are able to churn that data using that tool and make the decisions which are prompt or appropriate for your business. Also, the people who are having domain expertise along with the analytical capabilities will lead the change. I believe people are talking about AI and ML in analytics. That AI and ML as of now is a thing. It will be the thing. But in next five years, your analytical capabilities or AI capabilities will require some bit of hand-holding or the manual intervention into it. Otherwise, since the AI is not so matured in field of analytics as of now, as I see.
Thank you, sir, for such a detailed answer. Our next question will be, what is the future of business intelligence and analytics in mutual fund?
Answer to your question is, what is the future of analytics? Future of analytics, be it mutual fund or BFSI or banking or, NBFC or manufacturing, future of analytics will always be there, but the medium of analytics might change. The tools of analytics might change as we are evolving towards, people have started using AI now. Earlier, ML, now we talk about, neural networks as an, tool to do the prediction. Neural network is what? It was there since 35 years back as well. But that time, the data churning and the infrastructure to run those neural network, as it is, it requires heavy amount of RAM and data loading and data churning, was not there. That is why the organization like IITs or IBM Watson were doing the ML. Now, just because of the reason your infrastructure is so cheap, even students from any of the institute can take a, AWS cloud and create an instance and put H2O AI or subscribe to AWS or subscribe to Azure, subscribe to IBM Watson services APIs, and you are just good to go. It is the availability of the tools and techniques is easy. Earlier, you need to have a scientist or data scientist or a statistician to do any of the, you were not authorized to talk about science if you don't know statistics. Now, the person who has a, marketing background knows about how to use RapidMiner and how to use the, website cookie data to put the, tags in Google Tag Manager. the type of analysis, you know, the medium of analysis is getting changed. Earlier it was, you know, too statistical. Now it is, you know, it is being driven by the various tools and ease of the usage of the tool. And in next 5 years, it will be like, you know, you need not to even write a code. You just have to, you know, ask AI, okay, tell me what is the net sales of that particular region. Then, you know, your bot assistant or your AI assistant will send a PDF file nicely crafted with the, you know, description into your mailbox, and then you will be, you know, taking review of your sales team. This is what I see. The future is bright.
Thank you, sir. And lastly, any message you would like to leave out to the aspiring managers?
Like, if I, as I have interacted with a lot of, you know, aspiring managers, this lot basically, your batchmates, those guys are, I can say 98% were already working somewhere. They have already worked. Now they are just, you know, sharpening their skills here. I will, you know, give my best wishes to all of them. They should choose the career in which they want to grow. And actually, only one advice I would want to give them: if the people are, you know, they want to choose analytics as a career, they should be looking backward and see whether they are capable enough to analyze the data. I'm not talking about the technology, I'm talking about the analytical bend of mind. If that is there, technology can be learned. Rest all will fall in place. My best wishes to your batch, and you know, you guys, and you have managed it so well. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.